Welcome back to another episode. Why are these horses so spinning? I'm really like lost. Where are the leaves of that tree? Hello? Ah. Okay, how did I get lost there? Wasn't I running in that direction last time I checked and I was here and then I came from that direction? How can that even be? How is that possible? Back in the days, I thought that if you kill the animals, that they won't respawn because they are like part of the map. Like trees or something, only generated once. And yeah, would be kinda tough, huh? I wonder if they spawn or like everywhere. If you build a city here, if the animals spawn, or if they need grass. And yes, if yes, how much, and also, do they also need high grass or trees? Or can they also spawn in a garden of a big city? A small 10x10 grass garden with one tree. Oh no, my axe is about to break. That is unfortunate. Because I still don't know where I am. Let's see. So what is that river? Oh fuck, I ate the wrong shit. Rip golden apple for nothing. Nice. That was a really successful leather trip, but let's see if we can also trade that in and find some villagers. Okay, so where are we? Okay, this looks good. Why does it? So I've been here for sure. Can tell by the sheep, but this landscape looks so unfamiliar. Come on, show me something I know. Oh, yes. Not that I. Ah, we are here. Okay. Okay. Yes, I do. What did I drop? What did you? Yeah, the shit book. Yes, I do have. Is there a paper man here? I think there was no paper trading dude here, was it? What is he doing? Good deals? No. Okay, so was the next village here or was it here or I don't know. No. Oh. No, here it goes back to my base, so I think I have to go here. Or that's where I'm coming from. Okay, yeah, I've been here for sure. But where do I have to go? Ah, okay. Yeah, I slowly know my routes. Sneaky little bitch. So good. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, I do have. Don't run away. Don't run away. Want more? Okay. Some papes, no. fucking cookies. How do you create cookies? I don't know those. Did I do everything? Oh yeah, the strings man. The strings man was in this village, wasn't he? Yes. Okay. Pape wool. Ah, wool is the other village. Yeah, that's bad. Should have let it there. The strings and pumpkin. Could also leave the emeralds here. Okay, then let's go back. Where do I get level 30 now? Should I go to the Nether? Kill some blaze rods. Not that I have any ender pearls. Oh, what's the fortune enchantment called on a sword? Looting. A looting sword would also be, yeah, that would be probably more desirable than a fire aspect sword. Yeah, looting would be kind of good for Enderman. Yes. Ooh, hi there. Hello? That's going so well. And there's no creeper going to sneak up this time, I guess. I hope. You never know. I really should do something with all the redstone. Is there some other use case than, you know, redstone things? Like, can you use it for brewing or... Yeah, I don't know what I should build with redstone without slime blocks. The only thing that I could think of is a TNT duping machine, which I would need a slime farm for, which I'm not going to dig here. I will build a slime farm for sure, but only in my real base, not on my temporary base. 29. Wasn't there lapis lazuli as well? Didn't I mine that yet? Baron Dome Diamond Egg. And almost a half. Why do I have iron? Where did. What? Oh, it's from the furnace. Yeah, let me go to the lapis lazuli and then leave this place. Oh no, I will never find back, will I? Fuck! I was coming from here, not from there. Probably not from here, huh? I would have remembered falling down such a deep hole. Yeah. I'm actually doing it. No, I don't want to be lost. I was coming from that direction, I can remember it. So it was probably here. Yes. No, this is not where I'm coming from. I thought I was back on track. Maybe here? Yes. Half. Okay, so we have a little bit space left for level 30. I can mine some obsidian here perfectly. That would be nice if I had more ender pearls. I could mine some ender chests here. So there was this big cave. It has to be here somewhere. Yes. What enchantment is it? Efficiency. Okay. Yeah, I remember when I didn't know about the gamma thing that removing lava was always so sad because it's such a nice light source, but now I don't see any difference. It's so nice. Yeah, you only know how good things are if you know how bad they can be. Right. You can only appreciate light if you were in the dark before. I'm so deep in today's session, am I? Okay, let's go get back. I love this tunnel. It's actually kind of cool. Was a good idea to dig it. Wait, does Housemaster ban depending on Minecraft's terms of service? Name tag. It's still empty, so I have so much space. Why is the glass even here? So, no, no. Where's all my gunpowder? Ah. Did I bring some leather? 5 leather? Did I trade all the rest? Yeah, looks like. Oh, I'm not level 30 yet. Yeah. Okay, let's check what enchantments do we have. Oh, let me get some carrots. A full armor. We have chest plates over here. We have, yes, the helmet is enchanted already for now. So fire protection, protection 3. Unbreaking 3. Is there a fire aspect on there? Efficiency. Yeah, it looks like all enchantments are kind of bad, except except the fire spec 2 is, yeah, it looks kind of appealing. Okay, let's check the helmet. Let's check the helmet. Where did I put my diamond? Just to make sure. I mean, I have one already, but. Okay, so everything is shit. Then let's go for a sword. Do I have a diamond sword already? No. Let's get level 30. And let's go. Fire. Please be better than fire. Oh, fuck. Yeah. It's just fire. I got scammed. Okay. What do we have now? Well, we can combine those. Then we have fire and sharpness 4. Yeah, it looks like better luck. Oh. Yeah, I would also like to have some efficiency on my pickaxe here as well. See what those say. I'm breaking 3, I'm breaking 3. Protection 4. So, yeah, is that worth it? Oh wait, is it? Yeah, it's boots though. I really would like to have feather falling there. Do I have some mending? I have a mending book, but let's slap mending on it afterwards. What do we have? Sharpness. Okay, let's put sharpness there. And oh, is there fire spec 3? No, whatever. Let's put sharpness. Let's enchant another sword with sharpness, and then we have fire spec and sharpness. And then we put mending on it. Yeah, sounds fair. Yeah, I still have enough iron at the base to trade. Let's put those books in here, or the leather. That's a lot of pumpkins. And we already have pumpkins there. That's good. And we have wheat, and we have some carrots. Let's also get some potatoes, some more wheat maybe, potatoes, they do not look too good. Righty, poisonous potato, haven't seen those in a while. have enough papes over there, so I need them for bookshelves here. I could probably take more wheat with me. And in the other village, what do they trade? Mostly meat and I don't know. Golden horse armor, where do I put that shit? I can put it in here for now. Let's take the emeralds with me. And let's go get another mending book. Can you do anything with the poisonous potato? Can you make some vodka out of it or something like that? Doubt it. So let's leave that here. Do I need another axe if I go? Yeah, let's get one. I go around killing animals again. Or should I go mining? I think that's better for XP. Okay, that is unusual. Fuck. I really need my water. It's dangerous without it. It is actually dangerous. Yeah, that's what I mean. This is actually my first time ever on the server. Yeah. This first could actually work. A year ago. I'm playing on two. Well, define a year ago. If it was 2019, right? Yeah. Fucking year ago. Executed. Wasn't I wondering if I had a kill on 2B already? Seems like I have. Killed. Wow, I have one kill. Yeah. Yikes. Okay, that's a bad KD. Oh, fuck. Some level. Oh, diamonds. How nice. Yikes. That's not a lot of diamonds.
Wait, where am I?
Eleven, my favorite height. Oh, coal. It's a little bit quiet, isn't it? Should I turn on some music? You know what? The last 10 minutes. Let's be quiet. 29. Cool. Then let's go to the village, do some trades, and on the way back, we get level 30. Yeah. How we do that? Not good. Do I really have to type in my own name? Or did I spell it? N-word count. What am I doing wrong? Do you think I will ever finish these stairs? No strings. Fuck's sake. Where's everybody with the good deals? Any farmer near? Farmer, just butchers. Come on, there has to be some farmer. Yeah, fucking broken land. Okay, let me fix that real quick. Oh, I found iron. Come on, yes. Still more. Also have iron. Oh, fucking bitch. Wait, you also take books. Oh, we have multiple of those, or is the server lagging? So, where's the farmer? Librarian? I can't pronounce it. Are you in here? Knew it. Mending. Okay, let's check by the wool village, but I need 20 wool for one trade. So yeah, let's not do that. Oh, I'm level 30, I didn't notice. How convenient. It was all the trades, I guess. So I don't need to mine the way back. Let's enchant a diamond sharpness sword, then slap them together and put some mending on it. But we are on 1 hour already. So let's do a cut here and see you in the next episode.